Hi everyone, in today's video I will tell you about the Samsung J7 proximity sensor setting. So in Samsung J7, if you want to do the proximity sensor setting or you want to fix the proximity problem solution, I will tell you how to do it. I will tell you all the steps you have to follow, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video and learn it.